To the people who don't know why I only do Nicki Minaj verses, the reason is because every single time I do the full song, people drop the timestamp on where Nicki Minaj part starts. So I'm not gonna waste my time creating a full video for y'all and don't nobody even watch the shit.
What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man, rap god, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle, you already know what it is, man. Squad.
I'm the catalyst, ain't never been done, but your head is this. Now I ain't gotta shoot, I got
mad assist.
Got to put a couple
pieces
on the
map. Bro, what?
How is there so much creativity up in one man? Giving kids food for their thoughts, I feel like a lunch man. Niggas spent their last on a pair of shoes with a jump man. Feeling like a meal when he walk, he must be a Bucks fan.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Nicki Minaj's verse on I Wanna Be With You, the official music video. Let's get straight to it. Oh shit, I got salty.
Dumbass motherfucker.
Is my shit low?
It ain't never for me to spar on you.
Hustlers. Safe.
It ain't never for me to spar.
I know this chorus too. This is my shit.
We the best music.
Oh, this the best music, nigga.
I wanna be with you. 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 I wanna be with you.
I just want to let y'all know how I know Nicki Minaj's verse came up first is when I hit play, I actually played like the first 40 seconds of this shit. And I'm like, all right, who part coming up first? And Nicki Minaj's part came up first.
I wanna be with you. I wanna be with a comma's a beat. But I need a hood nigga with a llama's a beat. Get the limited edition of the Marika beat. In the pivoted position, got a part in the
feet.
Cause he
bought
a couple
of hold on. First thing I gotta ask y'all, what the fuck is a llama degree? Because, like, you know, I think, I ain't no hood nigga, but, you know, I'm like, I'm cool. I got the tendencies of that shit, you feel me? Like, I ain't no bitch, but then I'm a bitch at the same time. You feel what I'm saying? But what the fuck is a llama degree? Y'all gonna tell me that one, because I'm not looking that shit up. And then she say, I'm in a pivotal position, got a part in the fee. Maybe, like, I don't know. Maybe she's saying, like, I'm in a position to where I can do that shit. I can be like, all right, I ain't worried about that fee. You feel me? Like, and then, like, pivotal. Like, you know how in basketball, I think I'm reaching right here. Tell me if I'm reaching. You know how in basketball, you pivot? I just replayed the fucking song all the way back, and I forgot she said this. She said, I want to be where the commas will be. That's facts. I want to be where the fucking commas will be, too. 5, 000, 000.
In a pivoted position, got a part in the feet. Cause he bought a couple bags, and he sent a couple whips, and he
took
a couple trips,
and
he's never in the mix, and he never went to other chicks,
fighting
like he's slick, cause his love is to this shit, and she can never be
Nick.
Niggas be found in love.
She says levels to this shit, and she can never be. Every single time I say levels to this shit, like my mom say it, I say it, and shit like that. Guess what song I think about? Meek Mill, what is his date? 2013, no. I forgot when they broke up and shit. But that could be a reference to Meek Mill. Levels to this shit. Levels to this shit. Can't fuck my whole.
Cause it levels to this bitch.
Like she says, levels. Nicki Minaj, fuck that. Nicki Minaj ain't even on the fucking screen. The next bitch right down here, she not on the screen either. Fuck that too. Which level would you rather have? I think I'm going up here.
Like he's slick, his
love
to the shit, and she
can
never be Nick. Niggas be
falling
in love with this pussy. Me, some chicken and
bacon,
a couple cookies.
Take
on
Peter
Man,
ain't
fucking with buddies,
got
a high school
video,
and everyone play hooky.
Dad is good. Hold on, hold on. She said a lot there. She said niggas be falling in love with this pussy. Bro, I won't even lie to you, Nicki Minaj. If you make me fall in love just off of cramming, like, I'm putting a ring on it that night. Fuck next morning, next day. No. Like, if I hit at 11, you getting married at fucking 11:10. He seen the high school video, now he gonna play hooky. Y'all know hooky is whenever, like, I ain't never did this. Well, probably college, but I never did this shit in high school. Like, hooky is when you don't go to class. Like, you ain't got no reason on why you didn't go to school. You don't tell nobody why, you just don't go to school. And then she said, I'm gonna make some beef stew and some cookies for this nigga. Like, bro, I got some cookies upstairs, actually, to think about it, and some lasagna, just like Garfield. Y'all know I hate Mondays, but I love lasagna. Bro, what? I ain't got a fucking shoot, I got mad assist? Y'all still can hear me, but like, bro, I ain't got a shoot, I got mad assist. So she pretty much saying, like, she ain't gotta, you know, pull out the gun and shoot and shit like that. She got mad assist. She can, oh, here, take my gun for me. You shoot for me. That's gonna be the assist. I ain't gotta shoot. I got mad assist. Y'all know basketball shooting and then assist. You get the pass and then assist is when you pass it and they go make the layup. Bro, come on. That shit clean or the shot, whatever it is. Dick on veteran. He ain't fucking no rookies. So The dick, like, he ain't fucking no new bitch. Like, if it's a female that's a virgin and shit, it's not happening. Oh, come on, bro. At the Trump and you bitches at the Radisson? Bro, don't shit on the Radisson, because my grandma used to work at the Radisson. But, like, bro, that shit clean. It's a big difference, the Trump Hotel versus the Radisson Hotel and shit. Like, she shitting on them. She said, I'm at the Trump and you bitches at the Radisson. I like it. Oh, Jennifer. Oh, my fuck. Jennifer Aniston is everything, bro. Y'all ever seen a fucking movie, Horrible Bosses? Bro, Jennifer Aniston made me want to just, like, whip me out and then just whack it there. Bro, she was so beautiful in that goddamn movie. And then I typed in Jennifer Aniston up on Google. And then she looking like a goddamn crackhead or some shit. I shoot movies, Jennifer Aniston. She's in movies. She's an actor. Nicki Minaj, you on the screen right now. I just want to say that you are the fucking greatest female rapper alive. From past generations to this generation and fucking forever. Because ain't nobody topping this, bro.
Shoot movies, Jennifer Aniston.
You just died, you didn't mind.
She
gets a
singer?
That's, hey, hold on. I was just about to pause it just because she was singing. That's facts. Well, no, that's actually hard. Fuck the facts. That's facts too. But she said, you the one that can make me prioritize. Like, what? Imagine somebody that can do that for you, make you prioritize things. Like, oh shit, I gotta do this and then do this, and then I'm finna go hang out with my bae. Like, there's not a lot of motherfuckers I'm gonna prioritize my time for. Mainly because, like, everybody is a waste of fucking time. It's probably only one person I do that for. Wink, 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 wink. Wink, wink. Y'all can barely see me winking and shit, so that's why I added the noise in. Ooh, she just did that fucking wink with the left eye meatball. Nicki Minaj, you just, oh my god, that winking shit. I love the winking shit. Ooh, I ain't gonna even lie to y'all. When she just did that shit, my body just got full of chills right now. Like, real shit. I'm not even finna cat to y'all niggas. Like, whoa, my shit just got tingly as a bitch. I feel like a Spider-Man. Wait, pause it. So she pretty much saying that the nigga shy. She said, you deny that you shy. So pretty much, the nigga is shy. Nicki Minaj, you gotta change that. All right, we know Nicki Minaj can change that, but Nicki Minaj, you gotta change that shit. He ain't gonna be shy no more. He get one night with Nicki.
I wanna be with you.
Bro, that's my nigga Future, bro. Future, I would love to react to this whole song, but I'm not wasting more of my time. Y'all know me, my reaction's gonna be long as shit. But I can't do that because people don't respect the time. But fuck it, I get y'all coming here for Nicki. Hey, I won't even lie to y'all. Nicki Minaj's verse slapped. It most definitely slapped. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure to hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this verse. Like, this verse, it's difficult because I love it when she be versatile with the shits, when she go in and rap and she sing, or she sing first and then she rap. It don't fucking matter. She did both. You feel me? So I get this verse. This don't count as my top 10 songs, but her verses. Whenever it comes to her verses, I get this a 9 because she had both. I would have loved to hear more bars and shit, but, like, bro, she had both of them. She had everything up in it. If y'all
dumbass motherfucker,
share all of my videos and don't be stingy, and please make sure I hit the subscribe button plus the bell so you're checking notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
Now I ain't gotta shoot, I got mad assist. About to put a couple pieces on a mannequin. Got a big billboard out of Madison. At the Trump and you bitches at the Radisson. Got the 22 on me, Aniston. Shoot movies, Jennifer Aniston.
Past is futuristic, they'll never get it. I wish for this, not knowing what it'll be worth by the time I get it. Thought drugs would make me love you harder, but you still ain't feel it.